times for tonight, so I can double check with you. It will be 6:15 indoor cycling and 7:15 body conditioning, and they're both only a 45 minute class, okay? We have to have time to set up and we have to clean everything as we put it away and blah blah blah. So yeah, so that's tonight. Now we have leg bumps and tums, okay? Monday at 10. Oh no, we're a bank holiday on Monday. There's no classes on Monday. I'm having the day off and the sports centre will be shut. There's no classes available on Monday. However, that does not mean you are off the hook. There are plenty of classes on our Facebook feed and there are plenty on our YouTube channel. So you can choose something off there to do if you want to do something at all, okay? So that gives us a nice long weekend. Bevy's off on Saturday. We're not going to cover her kid fit. We figure, do you know what? It's the last weekend before the kids go back to school. So I'm having family time, she's having her family time, and you guys can have your family time. I know some of you may have thought, oh, we've been on lockdown, we've got our kids with us all the time, blah, blah, blah. But you know what? I've not had a day off. So that's it. I've worked all through lockdown. I've had no time with my kids. So we're having a family weekend. And Bev works in school. So for her, she needs this weekend to get herself sorted, spend some quality time with her family. And so we hope that you will do the same and you don't mind that we're taking the weekend off, okay? So yeah, so nothing tomorrow, nothing on Monday. Tuesday, I will be back with you. I can't remember what I'll be teaching. I've got a feeling it might be Pilates, but I can confirm that another day, all right? So, actually I might have it on, if I look through an old timetable. I might be able to actually confirm it completely now. Bam, bam, bam. Maybe you've got plans for the weekend. Maybe you don't. Maybe now you might think, oh, I've got it free, I might do something. It is Pilates. So online now, grab a piece of paper. Monday we do HIIT. Tuesday we do Pilates. Wednesday we do aerobics, Thursday is combat hit, and Friday legs, bumps and tums. Okay guys, so should we get started? Nice and upright, nice and tall. Work as hard as you can, rest whenever you need to, get a drink at any time. Knee problems, back problems, don't go so far, rest if you need to. Legs out wide, and narrow, feet in. It's dark, isn't it? Take it wide, let me turn my other light on. Good. Narrow. That's a little bit better. Take it wide, upright and tall. Narrow, feet in, body lengthened. Step touch. Raise the arm. Step those feet out and in. Give me a grapevine. If you're not sure, double step touch. Curl. Heel comes up, shoulders go back, lift and squeeze. Double. Good. Double. Box. Left, right leg, left leg. I'm back to the T-shirt at the centre. My left becomes my right becomes my left. Step touch. Grapevine. Curl. Make sure you land your foot flat. Soften off your knee. Well done. Double. Do you know what? We've worked really hard this week. My legs are actually aching. Box here. Foot goes down. Body goes up. Nice and tall. Step touch. Grapevine. Step. Grapevine. Curl. Last night's class was a killer. Double, that was body conditioning. Box, left leg. That's more like military training. Guys, give me a step knee. I structured the class, I put it together, but gosh, I worked them hard. Three, repeat. Do I feel guilty? No. Three, get yourselves moving, is what I say. Three. Two. Again, three. Single. Hey. Good. Three, repeat. Box, right leg. Foot goes down. Body stays up, nice and tall. Step touch. Lovely. Great bind. Two more. Curl. Heel comes up, shoulders go back. Good. Make sure you land your foot flat, please. Double. Double. Box, right leg. Flatten your foot, soften your knee. Nice and tall. Engage the core. Step touch. Great bind or double step. Step touch. Great bind. Curve. Heel to the bottom. Double. Two, two. Box. Right leg. Last leg up. First foot down. Two more. Can you give them a step knee, please? Step back, change. Step back, change. Good. Three, repeat. Step back and climb. Get coily on a Friday morning. Good. Single. One. One. Three. On your left. Step touch. Great line. Step. I'm starting to feel warmer. Great line. Curl. We've got to elevate the heart rate. Double. Good. Step knee. Last leg up, first foot down. Three, repeat. Step touch to the right. Great final step. Step. Great bind. Curl. Heel to the bum. Double, double. Straight in. Step knee. Hup. Well done, guys. Three, repeat. And a box. Left leg. Hopefully you're feeling warmer. March it out, grab that drink, guys. Okay? March it out and grab a drink. Nosey's by the door. Show you. Those are, oh, you can't see his eyes because the plinth on the door is too far. He's looking at me like this. That's when I walk up to him and go, on the middle of his head, where his ears are really soft. If you've got a dog, you know what I mean? Their ears are like velvet, aren't they? March, march. Okay. Work as hard as you can. Give me a squat to start. Let's go. Press. Now, I don't want this. I want you to go right down as far as you can, pushing the heels down. Don't lift the heels. No disrespect, but a lot of the time when men squat, they lift their heels. You've really got to make an effort to push the weight back. Good, good. This is how my husband squats. Didn't move, did I? Exactly. Good. Down for two. Lovely. Low. Down, down. Don't lean over. Lengthen your back. Down, down. Good. Push. Lovely. Two more, please. Give it all up. Good. Single lunge. Go. Flatten your front foot. Drop and bend your back knee. Hips face forward. Body is tall. Chin off the chest. You could put a curl on there. Of course you could. You've got weights, you can add those. Press. Wide. And low. Good. Press. Nice and deep. Press. Good. Wide as you can. you're dropping your back knee. Otherwise, if you're all good, lengthen your back leg. You're gonna hit right in the hamstring and that bottom, yeah? Good. You know that if you can hold a pencil under your boob, that thing. This is under your bum cheek, yeah? Chris, currently you can probably fit a whole pencil case, let alone a pen. Wide, nice and deep. Good. Flatten your front foot. Lengthen your back leg. Chris, wide. You can have a push. Of course you can. Up. Give it all up. Chris. Wide. Push it right through. Bigger the better. Yee. Push. Four. We will tomorrow. Two more. One more. Narrow, single, single, single. Press. Use that as a recovery if you need to. Have a drink. Push into the heels. Good. Low, low, low. Press. Press. As deep as you can go. Push. Two more. Curtsy, cross back. Drop and bend. Good. Chris. Wide. And low. Guys, don't just step on the same thing. You've got to cross back. I literally did a class this week. And no matter how many times I said cross it back, it still didn't happen. It was still, I think they were trying to do it like that. How did it hurt to us? And I said it 100 times. Good. Stood right in front of them. Chris. Wide and low. If it is uncomfortable for any reason, go straight back. That wasn't even like what was done either. I can't even show you what was done because I can't even work out how they managed to do it. Good. Push through. Cross back. Good. You're going to do 8 more normal. Same movement, but it'll be slower and lower. 4 more. 2 more, look. Yeah. Left leg, go. Drop. Right leg. Drop. 1 foot points forward. Drop the back knee. Flatten your supporting foot. 1, 2, 3, in. Drop it down. 1, 2, 3, in. Lengthen your back. Tighten your tummy. Push. Bigger you make it, harder you're gonna work. You might be able to get your knee all the way to the floor, but it's as far as you can go. Remember, if the diagonal is uncomfortable, then go straight back instead, yeah? Drop. Push it through. Wide and low. Good. 1, 2, 3, in. Good. Control. And breathe. Lower, lower, lower. Yee! 4 more like this, please. over. Two more. One more. Narrow, single. Press. Press. We're gonna combine the forward lunge and the curtsy together, yeah? You keep squatting. I go forward, curtsy, and then I'm back here for two, yeah? Right leg forward, cross back, narrow, left leg forward, back, good. Press, two times, yeah? Forward, drop the back knee, press, lift right leg. You could lift the knee up after the forward lunge. Test your balance. Yeah? Or just step it in. Push. Low. Toes forward, knees forward. Up. Last one here. Same thing, but a slow big one. Ready? Forward, left leg. Slow curtsy. Left foot over the leg now, right leg. Woo! So the narrow has gone, yeah? With or without, bringing the knee up. The balance. Engage your core, lengthen your back. Press. Come up. Bigger the better. Remember, any problems, then don't bring the head down and don't cross back, yeah? Up to you. Wide. Yee! Push. Four more, please. Two on each side. Lengthen the upper body. Good. Toe forward. Body nice and strong. One more each side. Breathing control. Last one here. Yew. Narrow squat. Press. Heels down. So I can hear noise. Don't know if maybe my husband's got his radio up too loud or something, but all I can hear. Good. Press. Nice and deep. Down for two. Good. Go low. Push the heels in the floor. Down, down. Lengthen the upper body, don't lean over, yes? Four more. Breathe out. Good. Deeper and deeper. One more. Down, keep it down and pulse. Low, low, low. Heels in the floor. Lengthen your back, don't lean over. Good. Pulse. Nice and deep, guys. Engage the core. Lengthen your back, don't flop, yeah? Lengthen the back. Push down. Eight more. Eight. Good. Four. And rest. Grab a drink. Come down on the floor. Legs bent, okay? Legs bent. Let's bring that slightly closer for you. That's better. Knees up. Line with your hips, head is in back, back. Breathe out and in. Push it back. Squeeze. So your inner thigh, yeah? I can see right angle in the knee, knee above the hip, ankle in line with the knee. Press. Press. Don't roll back. You're working around the hip and the bottom, yeah? Good. Press. Good. Four more. Push. Two more. Take a look. Up and out. Yes? Ready? Add on. Up, out. Press before you lower. Squeeze. There. Good. Up, out. Squeeze. Release. We're going to add another move, okay? Well done. Up, out. Two more of these. Take a look. Ready? Up and out. Straight leg down for two. Up for two. Squeeze and release. Again. Up, out. Down, down. Good. Up, out. Sole of the foot faces forwards when the leg gently lowers, yeah? Woo! Squeeze. That's the one. Gets right round those hips. Side of the foot pushes up, yeah? Good. If it's too much, go back to one that you can do, even if it's just a single lift and lower. Ready on one more. Yeah, control. Yee, single breath. Back, back. How's that? Sore. Oh, press. Back. Right angle in the knee. Press. Good. Control. Back. Well done, guys. Nice and steady. Up and extend. Out and back. Good. Two more. One more. We're going to add the leg lower. We're only doing two. Up and out. Down for two. Up for two. Bend and lower. One more. Lovely. Ah. Take it up. Keep it up and pulse. Press it back. Right angle in the knee. Eight. Squeeze it, squeeze it, squeeze it. Four. And release. Lower. Give it a rub. Need to change sides. You think you're in a seated position on a chair, yeah? And then all you're doing is coming down on your sides. So when we're doing the bit where we're lengthening the leg forward, we can all do that. Same thing. Just you lay it down. Head on the hand or down on the arm. Press, release. Back, down. Press, release. You've got to squeeze it back. Don't drop the heel, yeah? Right angle. Squeeze, back, breathe out and in. Right round the hip and the bottom. When you lift, we're just gonna finish them off, yeah? Back flat. Right, I'm sorry, your left leg, the first leg you work, yeah? It's the other one to progress. Lift and lower. All the way up, all the way down. Good, press. Breathe out and in. Only comes up in line with the body. You lift too high, your back is gonna end up dipping, chest is gonna come down, bad fall, yeah? Squeeze, breathe out and in, press. We're just doing singles and pulses for all we're gonna do, yeah? Shoulders are up, good, nice and steady. Try not to lean to one side, otherwise this side is gonna feel it, and this side is the one that should be feeling it, yeah? Squeeze. Good, good. Four. Two more, please. Take it up, keep it up. Pulse, pulse. You can always take your arm out for balance, guys. Knee line with the bum, pulse, pulse. The sole of your foot is pushing to your ceiling, yeah? Pulse, pulse. Push it up, squeeze. Good. Eight. Four, three, and release. Sit back on the heels, drop down to that side. Give that a little stretch. Well done. We do have to work the other side. Otherwise, we're going to kind of look a bit uneven. Like one side of your bottom's going to look like a peach, and the other side's going to look like a bunch of grapes, yeah? It's an analogy. I can't think of anything else at the moment. You look like a soggy peach. I don't know. Other leg. Back flat. We go. Up and down. Right angle behind the knee. Shoulder foot to the ceiling. Lift and lower. Breathe out, breathe in. Press, release, squeeze. All the way up, all the way down. Don't just fling it, yeah? Control. Lift. Back flat. Tummy tight. Press, press, all the way up, all the way down. You've got to get the knee no higher than the body. Flatten your back, pull in your abs. Push it up, let your knee touch down each time, yeah? Good, squeeze.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Arms can come out for balance if you need to. Press. Squeeze. Lift and lower. Good. Four more to pose. Four. Take it up. Keep it up. Pose.
You can always just do the leg on its own because you still will be working the lower tummy. Just make sure you keep the leg bent. Control the lift and the lower, yeah? Now twist to the knee. Single.
Well done. Whew. My boys are going to work in a minute. So, well, one's got a meeting at work and he'll be home after. The other one's staying there, I think, until he's finished his shift. Uncross. Other leg straight up. Hold it. Bring it in towards you. Keep it as straight as comfortable. When I sit up in a minute, I'll put some more music on. Well done. Lengthen, stretch down the back of the thigh. Because I can guarantee, in a minute, my house will be in chaos. It'll be, hurry up! You got your shoes on yet? You still on that toilet? That's what's going to happen in about 4 minutes. I'll wait it. I'll get in the car.
Good. My son's just looked round the corner. Have you got your shoes on, Kieran?
Shoes on yet?
Ankle over. Do you notice he didn't say yes, girls? Bring that back leg in towards you. Stretch around the side of the hip and the bottom. Well done. Sometimes I could have taken him to work and back again, and he's still putting the shoes on. Good. Stretch around the side of the hip and the bottom. Well done, guys. Kieran, have a lovely day at work. Morning. Uncross your legs. Knees in. Push or roll to sit. Sit up nice and upright, nice and tall, facing forwards. Let's just get rid of this. What are we putting on? Something off here quickly. Okay. Feet together, drop the knees out. Stretch the inner thigh. You can take your legs wide if you prefer. Same stretch, same muscle stretch, yeah? Whatever position's more comfortable. I'll be okay. I'm a bit wet. Woo! I don't think I'm going to sweat this much in legs, buns and tubs. Woo! So, bring your legs out. One hand down. Up. Over. Lift, lengthen, stretch the waist. I only knew you for a while. I never saw your smile. In the middle. Reach up. Time to go. Other hand down, up, over. Lengthen and stretch the waist. It's just too late to stay. Too late to stay. Shoulders one way, then the other. We'll always be together. Feet down, bring yourself to stand. Chest. Front knee soft and forward, back heel stays down. Well done.
Whew. Has taught me to be brave.
Release, balance, knees together, hips forward. Find a better price. Well done, guys. Foot down, other leg back. I just close my eyes. We'll always be together. Release. Knees together, hip forward. Lengthen, stretch down the thigh. So quarter past six, you've got your spin class, big lift, big stretch, woo, and you are there with that one. Quarter past six, you've got your spin, quarter past seven until 8:45 minute class, you've got your body conditioning, okay? Body conditioning is a bit of everything. You work cardiovascularly, so get the heart rate up, build up a bit of sweat, and you work legs, arms, abs. General all over workout, guys, all right? So that's quarter past seven. Both of those that have written, it's not too late to book, okay, guys? Otherwise, have a lovely, lovely long weekend, and I'll see you soon. Well done, guys. Take care for now.
Electric dream.